Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for your support. Thank you for staying with me. Thank you for watching my videos, for subscribing. I really appreciate you guys. You guys are wonderful. Thank you so much. If you are new here, you are always welcome. Welcome to the family. Please do not forget to subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so that you always get notified anytime I upload new videos. I really appreciate you guys. You guys are wonderful. I love you guys. Stay blessed. Today I'll be teaching about how to use honey and thyme to attract abundance. This works like magic. In fact, it is magic. Okay. Are you a woman out there? Are you due for marriage? And you want to know if your partner is the rightful person for you or is there to play games with you? With this simple recipe, you will get your answer. Okay. All you need to do is just get your honey and thyme. Please get original honey, okay? Original pure honey. Do not use those missing honey. You will not get results. Get your original honey, okay? Then you get your thyme. You can use any thyme, any brand at all. Thyme is thyme, the one for cooking, okay? So when you get these two things, you will get your bowl, okay? Pour your honey inside a bowl. Then you add some quantity of thyme inside, okay? Then you stir. As you stir, then you put it inside your jar. Turn it inside your jar. Then cover it and keep it for 7 days. Okay. On the seventh day, you will bring it out. Okay. So you bring it out. You dip your finger inside. Okay. You will do it in the morning. You will be doing it in the morning. So you will dip your hand inside. You will lick it. As you lick it, state your intention. Tell the universe your intention. You know what is bothering you. You want to know if your partner is the rightful person for you. Speak to the universe. Tell the universe. Okay. Please do it in the morning. So as you do it in the morning, if you want to beat that morning too, you add some quantity inside your beating water. Then as you are beating, speak to the universe. Let the universe know your intention. Okay. So as you do it, how it works, if the person is the rightful person for you, you will notice that please, you will do it for 7 days. Okay. You will do it for 7 days. So during these 7 days, if the person is the rightful person for you, you will notice that the person will be showing you love, affection, giving you much attention, care, and everything. That is how it works. You will know that, yes, this is the rightful person. But if the person is not the rightful person for you, unnecessary quarrel, you guys, as in unnecessary insult, something that wants to lead to fight, you know that, yes, this is not the rightful person. That is how it works. It works like magic, okay? That is how it works. Married couple can also do this, okay? Married couple can do this. If you are married, both gender can do it. Man, if you are a man, you can do it, okay? If you are a married couple, as a married couple, if you want to do this, maybe you are experiencing, maybe you guys are always fighting, quarreling every time, there's no peace, all this kind of thing. All you have to do is just, as you prepare the recipe, in the morning, dip your hand inside the recipe, then lick it. Okay, as you lick it, state your intention that you want peace in your marriage, you want happiness, laughter, everything should come back to normal. Okay, you can also pray other things that you want blessing, you want promotion, you want success, good health for your kids, everything, traveling. You can also pray other prayers. Okay, so as you do it, if you want to beat in the morning, also you also add some quantities in your beating water, then use it to beat. You see that your marriage will turn around for good, okay? There will be laughter, happiness, everything. You guys will be enjoying your marriage, okay? It works like magic, okay? Please make sure you use your original honey to get your result, okay? The reason why honey is mostly used in almost all spiritual work is that honey is a spiritual antibiotics. Okay, for me, there are two things, two great natural resources God created on earth is honey and alligator pepper. Okay, these two things, they are so powerful. Okay, in almost all spiritual works, honey is always required. Same with alligator pepper. If you are preparing herbs now, you want it to be 101% powerful, just add little alligator pepper. You are good to go, okay? These two things, they are so powerful, okay? So just do this recipe, this honey and thyme, and During that 7 days, as you're doing it, once it completes the 7 day, okay, you've already gotten your answer, just dispose it, okay, throw away the rest. If it still remains, throw away, just dispose it off, okay. That's it. I believe you guys have learned a lot. Please always support the channel, okay. If you like this video, give me a thumb up. Don't forget to subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so that you will always get notified, okay? And I will be dropping more powerful videos, okay? Drop your comment, guys, and share with family and friends. Thank you so much, guys. See you.